Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to make mini cardboard cookies. So for that I am taking some ingredients. Those are cardboard, two colored sketch pen, brown and yellow, and scissors. So let's start. So first I am taking my cardboard and now I am going to cut this cardboard in a small piece of cookies. So now I have cut that piece in a small circle and now I'm going to just color this yellow. So I have colored this and you can see a mustard look. This is the before view and this is the after view. At the back I have not colored and over here I have colored. Now I'm going to take my brown sketch pen and make big and small dots. First let us make big dots. Now I'm going to make so many small dots. And now my cardboard cookie is ready. Like this way only, I have made so many more. See, these are my mini cardboard cookies. And I have also taken the dhoop batti stand. You get the stands very easily at your home. So these are a type of plates. We can make them a plates. And I am keeping cookies in it. So I have put all these mini cookies in the plates. And now these are looking so beautiful. For keeping them in a container, I am taking an empty container of eraser. Now I can put these all things in this container. First I am putting the plates and now let us just put these cookies. So I have put all the things in this container. And now my mini cookies are ready. So this is how you can make your mini paper cookies. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. And yes, if you like my video, please press the bell icon near the subscribe button. Thank you. Bye.